embrace of automated motion, that I am aware of my deceit, neither condones nor justifies my fraudulence, rather accentuates in opposition to why. The purpose and politics of pretense forms an inextricable architecture of our communication. We bake like child prodigies, the Pablo Picassos of the truth. Detached from the rock and roll drink merchants and the news readers.